Unusual, Super Game, Water Beat, Tone. I'm about to do a review on a Super PK Fact.
Or you can call him Lowe's. Here's the box.
In my opinion, these are some nice shoes.
Very nice shoes. Very nice, very nicely put together.
Look at the color. You barely find these.
You can only find these online, baby. Like in Louisiana, I guess. Look at the cushioning. It's lighter than a TK Society cushioning.
And then I like most low top shoes. They're actually different. They got two types of materials.
This is leather. The back part is like canvas, and they have a little stripe of leather right here.
Got the super tag. It comes with it.
It's different from the Super TK Society tag, the new Super TK Society tag. It's just like a little strip. Two shoestrings come with it in the box. In the bag. I don't have the bag. I like customizing my shoestring.
It also have major grip.
Buku grip. For skateboarding. Buku grip for skateboarding, baby.
You find a lot of people skateboarding in these shoes.
Never that.
Super Gang.
I really don't have much to say about these shoes. You know, they're low profile.
They speak for themselves.
Yeah. I mean, this is a great beach shoe for cats that like to go on the beach. You know?
What was your name? Super Gang?
Would it be?
So,
we out here.
Subscribe.
Subscribe already.